Reliance Industries on Thursday denied a Bloomberg report that it was in talks to sell its news assets to media conglomerate Times Group. A company spokesperson said the story was baseless and false, citing unnamed sources. Bloomberg reported that Times Group was looking to hire advisors to run due diligence on the news properties of Reliance's network 18 Media and Investments. Subscribe to the channel for more news.